As we invite the audience to come and watch this mixed bill presented by Canadian Collective as well as Mobius Dance Company, we invite them to come on a roller coaster journey. And truthfully, even for us as presenters, we went through a roller coaster journey. It was full of sweat, work, extreme amount of uncertainty. The biggest of all and the most important thing that we got out of this process is the comradeship that we have, the community that we have, the passion to produce something that's substantial, the love for dance, and I think all that surpasses all the hardship that we've gone through. The process was indeed very collaborative. We have a company of 4 dancers from the UK together with a company of 6 dancers in Malaysia, really working alongside to produce one original premiering piece during the production. Mobius Dance has presented 2 extra pieces, which is Time Moves Slow as well as Dramatis Persona, whereas the Malaysian Kenshin Collective presented Shades of Shadow. We together created an original piece together with John Luca, which is the artistic director of Mobius Dance, entitled Human, and that process has really bring us all together. Firstly, Jassie is a friend to me, a collaborator and then a colleague. She is extremely talented, technical, skillful and professional in approaching rehearsals. For this particular process, I really respected the fact that she's very truthful about what she's doing and how she's feeling about the work, and that has translated in the way she moves. Sean Chen is extremely talented, as we all know, and I thought to myself, if he does come back for even the shortest period, I would like to work with him, and indeed, as soon as I hear about the story, he's back for summer, I've decided to work with him. He's been nothing short of professional and gifted. He came in with, I think, about 6 different scoring tunes, and he was like, okay, let's try to patch it together. And within one rehearsal, he was able to score everything out to the dance. If you're working with someone, we need to be able to trust, we need to be able to learn that we all have our own journeys to produce something that might not exactly be what you want, but ultimately work towards the goal.